gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Dennis?
Hey, Jilly. Where's Cuddly Bear?
Watching your every move, waiting for me to give him permission to send you to the great toy store in the sky.
Oh, I heard that place closed down.
Yeah, it did. But I don't have another concept of the afterlife on deck,
I was just making a dumb joke. I am not prepared for this conversation.
And I am not prepared to spend eternity in the parking lot of a closed toy store.
Okay, so I've never bombed small talk so hard, but I do need to change topics. Sorry about your fundamental worldview issue. Do you still have that beverage analysis teacup?
Why, of course I do. It's a critical part of the Tea Party loadout.
Oh, you're officially my hero.
No, thanks, Dennis. That thought'll keep me company on the endless parking lot nights sprawling out before me like a bag of dropped marbles.
Again, tough topic change, but we need more slurp. Let's keep searching. another one.
Oh, find one more, and we'll be ready to test the slur.
Thanks, Jilly. So, if you don't mind me asking, what are you gonna ask Riggs for?
I don't know.
Well, if you're out here risking your life when everyone else has left, there has to be something you want.
Well, maybe I'm just doing this out of the kindness of my heart, you old sack of crusty clay.
Okay, you don't have to tell me, but whatever it is, I hope you get it.
I'm sure I won't, but that's real kind of you. Cuddly bear! And I'll always be your Jilly. Disable Dennis Protocol Alpha.
Thanks, Jilly.
Unjustly deposed King of the Rotlands in the Pine Bog between exits 7B and 7C. Hey, are you the envoy of good King Riggs?
I'm gonna look up envoy real quick and... Sorry, gotta wait out the ad. Empty the cookie thing. What were we... Oh, have you seen that raccoon video with the cotton candy?
Badal speaks of it often, but I do not wish to see it at this late hour. I have settled on my demand.
Great! Name it, and Riggs will make it happen, once this is all settled.
I would have my kingdom restored.
I will pass that along.
I will have my enemies driven before me.
I'll pass that along as well.
And for 1,000 years of triumph, my spores will ring down fulsomely with every step my fruiting body takes.
You might need to deliver this message directly.
you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Swiping with no limit like I'm Big Perk.